Jackson has taken the reins and done a good job with him.
Into left field. He went the opposite way last night. He goes the opposite way again tonight. Yasmani Grandal, his 12th home run of the year. And the Dodgers take a 2-0 lead.
Wellington Castillo forced Ruby De La Rosa to throw a changeup the pitch before this. He shook it off. He forced him to throw it. He threw a good one, but Yasmani laid off it.